In Ofunato, all the evacuees have moved to temporary houses, and about 90% of the debris has been removed. Now we are getting to work on our recovery programs.